Welcome to another video from Far North Bushcraft and Survival. My name is Lonnie, and behind the camera is my wife, Connie. Now, these water bottles are extremely popular. Stainless steel like this. I think we have about a half a dozen of them. But there's times when maybe you want to hang this over a fire. How do you do that? This is a plastic lid. Well, a plastic top. It's a metal, you know, stopper, but the plastic, the top is plastic. So you don't want to put it in the fire. What are you going to do? Stay with us, and I'll show you. What a lot of people do is they use what is called a fish mouth spreader. But we live quite a ways out of town. A fish mouth spreader wasn't available. So I made this out of a hanger. Let me show you how it's done and how it's used. Okay, we're gonna need a hanger, of course. And I use my multi-tool. So let's get it apart here. And cut off these ends. I like to crease it and then break it off like that. All right, what I've done was I cut me a stick that is not free in the section I'll be using. And let's take it up, take the hanger about in the middle, a little bit this side of the middle. Okay, now we want to wrap it around twice. When you wrap it, be sure and wrap it against itself in here. You don't want to make your wraps too wide here. Let's wrap it again. Okay. Now, let's figure out. Okay, we bent it about there. And we want to bend it outward from the coil. See how it's bent out from the coil. Okay, and then we'll snip that off at about half inch, 3/4 inch. Now that's about, I suppose, 2 1/4 inches down. It has to be far enough down that this will fit under the loop. It will fit under the shoulder here. But yet, this still clear the neck. So I think we're looking good. Now, let's match it on the opposite side as best we can. So that looks like right about there. Again, bending it outward and snipping it off at about a half inch. Okay. There it is. It's finished. Now, let's try it out. This is full of water. Now, to use it, you have to squeeze these together so it'll clear the neck. Looks like it's going to work just fine. Now you don't want to get too jerking on it too much, or it will pop out. Now if you don't have enough tension, you can always spread it a little bit before putting it in there. That'll give it a better grip. Okay, let's try it out over the fire. Now we're going to use a chain on this portion of the video. This is a chain I got at the thrift store the other day for, I don't know, 30 cents or something. On the end, I bent it out to so that it has a hook on the end. Let's put it to use. Okay, I'm gonna wrap it around here. These three sticks, we're gonna turn these sticks into a tripod. Okay, and I hook that like that. Now I will run the chain through like that to lock it. Wrap it around a few times. And then drop it through one more time. All right, now let's try it out. Okay. Get this over the fire, run this through there and hook it to itself, and there we go. So hopefully you learned something and found it useful. I thank you for joining me on this video. We'll see you on the next video. You take care. Have a good one. If you enjoyed this video, be sure and give it a thumbs up and to share it, as well as subscribe so you don't miss any more. And check out these suggested videos here. Thank you.